this year, Marine Corps Air Station UUP planned and participated in Warrior Ride 2011, where Marines from all around the Southwest rode motorcycles and buses to a resort at Lake Havasu for some fun. During the weekend, Marines were given the chance to explore the lake, taking boats out to places like Copper Canyon, and later on in the day, enjoying some colorful nightlife.
Just being welcome and being away from the whole military, it just makes you come back really well rested to work on Monday.
With such a large amount of Marines out of their natural element, it's always important for them to keep a few things in mind.
In a place like that, you have to just be really respectful to the people who live there, respect the place.
According to Dwight D. Eisenhower, morale is the greatest single factor in successful wars. Having a great time to keep our nation safe, I'm Corporal Daniel Malta, Marine Corps Air Station, UUP.